Here the question is, this part of a program is given. While condition A, do B. End while. And then these options are provided. Let's first analyze the code and draw the flowchart. Line 1 is while condition. While condition A, for finding statement coverage or branch coverage, we can use while loop as a normal condition in the flowchart, like this. And if the condition is true, line number 2 will be executed. That is, do B, which we can represent like this in the flowchart. And last line is end while, which can be represented like this in flowchart. With this, the flowchart is ready. Now the question is, how many paths should be tested in this code in order to achieve 100% path coverage? Here we have 2 paths, so we can use 2 test cases to cover 100% path coverage. Therefore, answer is B, 2.